this screws over small businesses, the very businesses, the very entrepreneurs who have had the hardest time in the last year and a half, because they don't have the heft and the reach and the price controls to manage their business the way that Amazon or any of the big box retailers did, that have easy shipping, if you will. So this is another gut punch to these businesses, because they are, I see these individuals all the time, people who own small businesses like food trucks here in New York. These are people who get up when I do at 2:30 in the morning, and I see them coming home at 10 o'clock at night, and they work 7 days a week because they can't afford to hire people. So, and it's a tacit way for the government to implement a $15 minimum wage just by, through via policy other than actually raise the minimum wage, John Hillsrath.